Hello and welcome to Red Stabler channel. In this video, we are going to show you how to detect user location using Geolocation API. Lots of websites today show a dynamic content based on user's location to provide irrelevant information, such as advertisement or local places nearby. Using Geolocation is a pure JavaScript way without any third-party services to retrieve accurate user location. Let's check it out. The Geolocation API allows JavaScript or web content to access the user location or device's location. If you notice a pop-up notification on a website asking you for permission to access your location, that's the Geolocation API. Since disclosing your location can compromise your privacy, web browsers will need your consent before they allow the access. Using Geolocation is very easy. You can access the user position using getCurrentPosition and use the callback function to process the return position object. However, some older browsers are not supporting geolocation, so you should check it first, just in case. So here's the return position object looks like. You can access the latitude and longitude of the user from position.coords.latitude and position.coords.longitude. Now getting latitude and longitude is not very much useful, so you need to reverse geocoding to get the city, country, etc. Here's the example of how to use Google Maps reverse geocoding to get the address of specified coordinates. And here's the return JSON of the address. You can write a code to parse it and extract the street address, city, country as you need. Or you can take the coordinates and show it on Google Maps like this. So that's all for this video. Hope it helps. Feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions, and please feel free to subscribe to our channel to stay tuned for updates if you love this tutorial. Bye!